could barely outrange people and midline better than most weapons. Alright, these exist! When you hear the word Splattershot, you think of the most basic weapon in the game. When you hear Splattershot Pro, you think of the most used weapon for midlining in this game. When you hear Clash Blaster, you scream. Anyway, in this video, I'm going to be doing a part 2 or 3, I don't really know at this point, of the review series, by reviewing the Splattershot Pros. So let's begin, shall we? First up, we have the Splattershot Pro. Good for scouting out campers with the point sensors, and good for sort of scaring people with raid. I personally don't use this weapon as much as I used to, but I still enjoy using it. Even if the sub and special can be useless more than a Clan Blitz team, this weapon is very useful for defending the tower from slayers, and inking up the zone with its special while defending the enemies that are pushing the zone. This weapon works on any mode basically, which is why it's pretty balanced. It's also balanced range-wise, so it's easy to outrange your opponents, but it's also really easy to get outranged with it. Basically, if you don't use your main weapon for killing people with this weapon, you're pretty much screwed. Now we have the Forge Splattershot Pro. This one has a better sub and special. The sub is Splashing Bombs, which is pretty easy to flank opponents with, or just a distraction to get an easy kill. Also for the special, it has Bubbles, which is easy to steal a zone with if your team would actually just pop them for once. Seriously, I don't even remember the last time someone actually helped me pop these bubbles. This weapon is good for Clam and Zones and meh for Tower. Just don't use this weapon on Rainmaker, especially if you're one of those midliners who don't have the gear to take the Rainmaker and actually go somewhere with it, but take it anyway. Now we have the most overused, the best, the most drippy Splattershot Pro you've ever seen, the Kenza Splattershot Pro. This weapon has it all. You can succeed in any ranked mode with this weapon. Why? Well, because of two words, Splat Bombs. This is by far the best sub in the game, Booyah Bomb, which has the coolest animation and the best for annoying and pressuring your enemies while you get help with the objective. This is the best Splattershot Pro in the whole Splattershot Pro legacy. We all know it's true. And Forge and Vanilla Splattershot Pro mains, except that your main isn't as good as the K Pro. Before I end this video, please remember that what I said in this video was all a joke. All Splattershot Pros are good in their own way. Also, these upcoming weeks, I'll be trying to bring up some old series of mine, except for the very cringy ones. What weapons should I review next? Comment down below. And as always, if you enjoyed this video, please leave a like and subscribe for more reviews like this, and tons of other content. See you all in the next video. Bye guys!